I want to thank all of you for praying for Azusa Now in Cleveland. It was so good. And I know that I sent a lot of contacts out to you and asked you to pray. And pray about the Prayer Torch effort. I give you a good report today. We more than tripled what we have done in the last 8 years. We've done 600 in 8 years. And in about 20 minutes time, we tripled that. So thank you so much for your prayers. Today, I want to make you aware of another conference that is coming up, September 29 and 30, Millennial Conference. I felt in my heart the last couple of years, we must turn our hearts towards the millennials. And so we're going to do our very first conference, and I'm excited about it. There is so much potential in this coming generation. There's so much gifting that is there. And Holy Spirit has spoken to me and said, we're not going to accomplish the third great awakening unless we begin to partner with that generation, run with that generation. And that's what we're going to do Friday night and then Saturday morning from 9 o'clock to about 1 o'clock. And we've got great ministers that are going to be speaking to you. Jen Trengal, who is a part of our youth group and now travels all over the place preaching and teaching. And Mikey Lamb, who has preached here many times. And Benjamin Dietrich, who is pastor of Shekinah, taking over the church there in Michigan for Barbara Yoder. It's going to be an awesome conference. Now, I need your help. First of all, I need you to pray. Pray that this will be a success and that we will be able to get the word out to the millennials and get them here. Pastors, I need your help. Please forward this information. Prayer leaders, forward this information. Grandmas, grandpas, send this information to millennials that you know. Millennials that see this constant contact, would you please forward the information? Because we want to get it out to everyone that we possibly can. It's going to be an awesome weekend where we focus on training, releasing, activating the gifts, talents, and abilities in that generation. I'm not going to do the speaking. I preach everywhere, but I feel like it's time for the millennials to step forward and use their gifts. And that's what we want to do. So this is a very important weekend, and I need your prayers, and I need you to help me get this word out everywhere. That's September 29 and 30. You're going to be hearing from us over these next few weeks. And please make this a matter of prayer and declare success. And we will run and we will see the great awakening partnering with the millennials.